There's just one word that comes to my mind when I think about this game. Masterpiece. What's up, guys, and welcome to Marvel's Spider-Man. I'm so excited about this. So this game originally came out back on the PS4. It was easily one of the best games of that console generation. Honestly, one of the best games I've ever played in my entire life. And now here we are on the PS5, and we've got the remastered version. So it's only been a couple of years. You know, you wouldn't think it'd make that much of a difference, but I've seen some of the comparisons, especially in like the lighting and the environments. There have been some pretty significant changes. Even some of the cutscenes and like characters' faces and stuff like that, they've really kind of done it up to take advantage of the power of the PS5. So I wanted to check this out. We'll see what happens. If you guys want this to be a full series, I am totally down to experience this entire game again with you all. All you gotta do is let me know, drop a like in the video, leave some support down in the comments, and we can make it happen. But for now, let's check out Spider-Man Remastered. It all started with that little guy. Oh, it looks so good. Fun fact, there weren't even noodles in the Chinese takeout box in the original one, back on PS4. PS5 brought us noodles. Pretty impressive. Impressive tech.
Level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk? He's at it again. So yeah, Peter's face has a major overhaul in this. Again, the noodles, those weren't there in the main one. Go back and watch it if you guys want to see the comparison. But Peter's face has been completely overhauled. Like, not even remastered, but changed in this. I've seen some people talking about it. Some people are upset. Some people are like, why would you change that? That sort of thing. I don't necessarily think it's the worst thing in the world, but
SWAT is 1084 at Fisk Tower. All units stand by. Warrant is en route.
Spidey can't pay his bills if he's not stopping crime, baby. Let's get it. Ugh. I remember the first time I downloaded this, the first time that I swung into this game. Are you kidding me? This is just incredible. I remember the first, just the feeling of flying through New York City for the first time ever, jump to gain speed. Oh, we've been through it, man. We just beat Spider-Man Miles Morales. You ain't gotta worry about us here. So we're gonna follow this police chopper here.
Captain Watanabe.
Did you take him down yet?
No, we're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there.
All right. So we're going to go to Times Square here, and let's go try to put an end to this mess, baby. Here we go. Dude, it does look a lot better. I mean the textures are obviously a little bit better, but like especially lighting and stuff like that. Like,
hello,
Parker.
It's pretty night
and
day.
Where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon. Promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job.
Whew. We got a chopper right behind us here. A little bit concerning. Don't want to get chopped up there.
Looks like Yuri called in the cavalry.
So cool, just swinging above the police cars. These guys are not messing around.
We need more backup! 1032, Times Square, officers under fire!
Bring in the hammer.
There we go.
Get it.
That's what I'm talking about, Spidey. Let's get after it. All right, we're going to web strike, get up in there, and just start going to work. Got to be able to dodge when our spider sense flashes, of course. Last thing we need is a tutorial.
Gotta warn you, I'm feeling punchy today.
Feeling a little punchy, eh?
Next come.
There it is. Get him up against the wall. Love it. Nicely done. Is there anybody else? Two more guys over here, I guess. Lots of dudes here we got to deal with, eh? Trying to take him down as efficiently as possible. Gotta watch out for this guy. Launch him up in the air. Gotta love getting him airborne. Another one. Woo!
Spider-Man, what's your status?
Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on him.
We actually got hit right there, I'm not gonna lie. I missed one of our dodges, but we're good. Get up in there. The combat's just so smooth. These games are just absolutely incredible.
Yuri, all done. What's happening? Yuri!
Got a blast.
I knew this wouldn't go quietly.
Hope our friend's all right. She's gonna be fine. Bit of a spoiler, huh?
Get more backup. And lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
Nah, I'm gonna go,
Do your thing.
Yes!
He's the
dick,
Willie.
What's up, fellas?
Heads up.
Hey, where you going?
Oh, I love it.
Catch. I'll clear a path. Follow me.
All
Get
right.
out of here, Spider-Man. We got this.
So we're just going to go ahead and take down anyone and everyone we can here. Build focus by attacking enemies. You do more damage when you have more focus. Increase your combo count to gain focus faster. Earn bonus focus during
Sorry
air combat.
Sorry to break
combat.
It to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
Fair enough. Heck yes, I am. Y'all probably shouldn't be doing this.
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
Still with the bad jokes, right? I guess this is where all the bad jokes started, huh? Whew. We're definitely gonna have to upgrade some of our abilities and get all of our little combos and bonuses and stuff like that. That's one thing that we learned in the Miles Morales. We need to make sure we do all the training missions and stuff first. Got them all. Alright. This route's clear. Use focus to heal. Sounds good. Heal up a bit. Got some more fellas upstairs.
Gotta take those shooters out.
This is gonna hurt. Keep away from his quest.
This is gonna
blow. Just go ahead and take you up for a date up here. Love to fly high, baby. Get that focus up. Beautiful work.
I think that's all of them.
We're good.
Come on, come on. They shut the elevators down. Take the stairs.
I prefer a more direct approach.
Dude, look at all the reflections on everything and stuff. That ray tracing, huh? Looks pretty solid.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
I can get that.
Server room it is. Call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally.
Hostile. Next
listen,
floor up.
I gotta go.
We get up top here. What's up, buddies?
Son of
Knock him into the wall, get him on there. Beautiful work. Got one more over here. He's off the way. Good job. Okay, all full focus bar can be used for him. Finish so that instantly knocks out an enemy, of course.
Hold him so he can't jump.
One of these.
How do you think this ends well for you?
We got a lot of guys in here, huh? These guys just really want to eat some of my fist today, eh?
On to the next one.
Yes! Just gotta keep our combos up, make sure they don't hit us. We're gonna be able to get plenty of these finishers. I want the finisher that lets us combo it so we can get multiple in a row.
Like my own private Ventress. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Hurry up. The boss wants everything erased. Can't make it delete any faster.
Might as well take one of them for now, right?
Oblivious.
Halfway there. Just need another minute or two. Think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about out there.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Dude, all the bad jokes. We got 40 seconds. Gotta break these guys before they get it. He's down. Nicely done.
Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding so. Count me. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now!
Oh, he big mad.
Get past him. Destroy everything.
Use these air launches and then pull people right back. Hold. Yep. Got it. Love it, dude. I also love just fighting him in the air. I feel like it's a little bit easier. You stay out of the way of other people.
Without me,
not today.
The scum I kept in check will run rampant. And it'll be your fault.
Yes, sir.
A long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
New trail.
We'll get ready for the main event.
All right. Not too shabby there.
Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Somebody shoot him!
I don't really appreciate you trying to shoot at me there, buddy. Shoot. We keep killing him before I get the chance to stick him to the wall.
We got more where that came from.
One of my favorite moves. Bring him up, bring him down. It's like a SpaceX rocket. Another vent to go into. Oh, no, we're gonna go up top more.
It's clear. Move up.
Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan. Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
I got you. Let's go save them.
Everyone, clear out. Evacuate the building.
Can you get this?
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Where at? Back here?
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
No!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it?
The Amazing Spider-Man, baby! Come on, Pete!
Okay, Willie. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
So we gotta stop him before
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
You fellas, don't worry. I'm gonna go handle this. Whew. We got rocket boys, huh? So we can dodge those, but I'm pretty sure, can't we grab the rockets and send them back at them?
That's enough out of you.
Oh, yeah.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think?
Oh, come on, man. That was unfair timing. Unfair timing right there. How you gonna let me just...
What?
Nope.
Rocket Woo. Day or something?
We're good. How you gonna let me just pull myself right into it? Oh, what? He's not stuck on the wall yet? There, he's down though. We in.
Man, how'd the bomb squad guys get through this?
More guys
Settle
in here.
Down. I've got enough for everybody.
Dodge into a wall and then perform X to do an off the wall attack. Oh, I actually don't even know that I ever really made use of that, to be honest. That's pretty nice. Looks like it's pretty powerful too. Ooh, not today, Ham. Not gonna happen. You thought it might, but it's just not.
Actually, that room is clear. Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you.
Yeah, the one in the...
Heads up, boss.
You sons of... There we go. All right, come on, boys. Let's see what you got. Shield enemies block attacks from the front, but are vulnerable from the back. A circle to go under, and then we're gonna be able to take him from,
you guys were in bed with Fisk all
from there.
Along? Oh no, I'll never get that image out
He's
of my
down.
Head. So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face.
Just gonna try to take down anyone with a weapon first. The shield guys don't really bother me that much. Stick him to the ground. I mean, we already have a. Nice.
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down. Now.
With pleasure.
I'll do my best.
Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Walked right into a trap.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Well, this is gonna be a little bit sketchy. Keep webbing it up here. That's two down. Broke his glass wall right open.
What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
I will destroy you.
Take your best shot.
Okay. So we're just gonna throw it right back at him and keep webbing him up. Now back up, back up. Let him do his thing. What's up, big guy? Okay. He talks a hot mess, huh? I mean, he's big, but he's not that scary. Ooh, okay. I say that as he just absolutely annihilates us there.
You asked for it.
Here we go. Back it up, back it up. Get him again. Come on, Pete! Who put the Hulk in the Spider-Man
universe? You are everything that's wrong with this city!
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men!
Surround him!
Now we're gonna fight old dude and all his men. I'm gonna say let's...
You're out of your depth, boy!
Not this time.
You fools!
Let's focus on them first. Use webs and throwables to make Fisk vulnerable. Oh shoot, we got guys on the outside too. Ooh. Come on. Use a finisher on him. Yes! It's not quite gonna finish him yet, but at least we're going in the right direction.
He's too fast!
I don't want excuses!
Here we go.
What do I pay you for?
Shoot, I tried to pick that up. I tried to pick it out of the sky. We couldn't pick it up fast enough. Ooh, not today.
No! I can have him, myself!
Guys are just getting in my way, man. Come on now. Got him. He's trying to throw more benches at us. That's not gonna happen.
Something I said.
Yo! We're fine. We're in a little bit of trouble, but we're fine.
Ooh.
There it is. No! Beautiful! Got this, Spidey! It's gonna time it right! Ugh. Going all the way down to the ground floor. That was close.
So, should we kiss now? Yeah, maybe later.
Dude, such an incredible game. Just amazing.
Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Well, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
You can see his chin fat jiggle.
Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
He does take one in Miles Morales with old girl. So we've got our skill tree here. We've got, man, I forget how these were split up and everything. Of course, we get them as we earn XP. We're going to be able to unlock new skills and stuff. We've got Innovator, Defender, and Web Slinger. We've got the Swing Kick, Perfect Dodge. Thinking that's probably going to be our best thing. Grab and throw webbed enemies and electrified enemies. That's actually pretty good as well. I'm thinking let's get the dodge. Obviously, dodging is one of the most important things in this game. And as we move on, we're going to be able to increase all of this, which is pretty exciting. So here we go.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe.
Man, oh man.
Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
It's kind of crazy, dude. I don't want to say anything just in case some of you guys haven't seen this series yet or haven't played the game yet or stuff like that. I'll try to keep spoilers to a min, but it's always crazy what you pick up on and the different perspective that you have after you've beaten a game for the first time. Like it's gonna be cool, that's for sure. So here we go, let's go get to work here. Go catch up with Doc and see what he's up to. I recognize these buildings from Miles Morales, dude. That is so insane. All right, we made it. We did like a training mission in the last episode of Miles Morales at that building right there.
I'm sorry, I'm late. Oh. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Oh, man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
So a new secret experiment.
How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong.
Gonna test this arm?
You're in bad shape, little guy.
It works decently well.
Let's see what's wrong with you.
Gonna have to do one of our puzzles. I missed these. They didn't have this in Miles Morales. Servo control path is damaged. Connect servo motor and power the voltage control. Sweet.
Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
All right, so we can place some various pieces here. We're obviously going to want one of these, and you can rotate them. We're going to bring it up here, do another one of these, rotate it, do one of these. We're going to want to do one of these, move it around, do one of these. Do one of these, and then finally do one of those.
Got it.
All right, so the next
okay,
one.
We need to reroute servo control.
So it's only going to be able to go in a certain direction, so we're going to want to do this, like this. Beautiful. Then we're going to do one of these. Then we're going to do one of these. We're going to want to go down. We're going to want one of these. Oh, we don't have any more of those. We've got one of these, though. Okay. So then we're going to be able to do one of these. Got another blank one here we can use either way, and that.
Nice.
Perfect.
Okay, what next?
So it's two out of the three down.
Now rebalance the voltage.
Meet the charge requirement. Some circuit pieces provide a positive or negative charge. So our target voltage is 3. Our actual voltage is currently 1. So we're going to want to... This is going to be interesting. So we're going to want to put 1 there. We're going to do -1. We're going to do +2. Then we're going to be able to move this. Shoot. We need another +2 here, don't we? Let me remove this. We're going to want a +2 there. And then we can put that one there.
Finished.
Perfect. Check, check, check. Peter's got it under control.
Let's see if that worked.
Good oh, that's much better. Perfect.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Check out these materials here. unknown substance has been found?
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
So this is easy as just matching a pattern. We're gonna have the two there, the one there, and then the three over on the end. Nicely done. Hydrogel polymer composite.
Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right, I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even.
Suit's looking a little bit messed up. I think we might be able to fix that up a bit. So our day job is done. Now it's back to saving New York.
It's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri, anything. I'm on my way.
No problem at all. Dude, he's, So, Miles, one thing, I love that we're playing this.
Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out.
Uh-oh.
Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
We heard him and Miles, too. We'll listen to this.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning two-time! Two-time Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, blood the book!
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations! Don't ask! Not gonna get it!
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everybody.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. And fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. Soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that whip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. He got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
My man!
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me.
My man, I appreciate it. One thing I was gonna say is just notice, like, I love that we played this right after playing Miles. Notice the movements. Notice how much more confident Peter is. He doesn't have any, like, weird movements. He's just, I mean, it's way more fluid. I think at times Miles had a little bit more steez, but Peter is just, he's very clearly experienced, and it's just interesting to see how they were able to put that together just in the movements, you know what I mean? It's pretty impressive.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Until an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you ASAP. Called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me.
All right, let's go fix some towers
here.
Let's
take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
So we gotta fix these bands here.
We just had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Let's go take care of them, baby.
Do it. Watch my back.
Tsk tsk.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
I can't reach you!
No, let's make this.
Ooh, enemies with melee weapons block most attacks, vulnerable to air launch attacks, webs, and throwables. Alright, let's get him up. Beautiful work. Gotta work on getting those perfect dodges here. Get this crowbar guy up in the air. Woo. If I was just a petty street criminal, I don't think I'd mess around with Spider-Man, that's for sure. Alright, got a crime token for that. I'm gonna be able to use that to upgrade,
okay,
get cooler suits, that
up.
Sort of thing.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
Spider cop to the rescue. Let's do it, baby. Right around the other side of this building. Let's go see what these fools are
so
up
you're
to.
You're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep me quiet, lady.
Don't touch me!
Help. Look, but don't touch, fellas. Come on now. Let your mother teach you any manners. Brutes will block your melee attacks, use webs and throwables to make them vulnerable. Ooh. Gonna focus on the... Okay, alright. Okay. There it is. Webbed him up. Get to him. Take his buddies down. Web him up some more. Take this and throw it at him. And this and throw it at him. Got him. Throw this back at this guy.
Walk away now, or she's dead.
Let me go!
What are we gonna do here? Ah, okay. We're gonna disarm him. You good, ma'am? How you feeling?
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
So it looks like our next tower is going to be up at the top of this here.
From an elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. The second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not! The Chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
Get me up top here. Come on, Pete. We got a job to do, my man. All right, so we need to get up here. We're gonna de-scramble the SIG.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes.
Something like that. Second one's online. So this is taking place of our friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app that we had in Miles Morales. That one was
Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now. Including one nearby. What is that?
Made by our friend, obviously. But this one's made by the police station.
Oh, wow. One of my old backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these.
So beautiful, man.
I wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
Backpack tokens to get better gear and upgrades and stuff like that sounds pretty good to me. All right, is there anything else in the area that it
Still
wants
there.
Us to do?
Uh-oh. Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider is on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Got a robbery here in town.
Open the safe. Do it.
Take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Not your smartest idea ever, man. Love that we're bouncing off the jewelry canisters and stuff and just absolutely destroying these guys. Uh-oh. Ooh.
More of them?
What's up?
Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. You're gonna
regret this. This gonna take all the doors off your car real quick. Beautiful. About the most effective way possible to do things. We have anything
else?
Yuri.
I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there?
She just doesn't appreciate his pee.
The emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
All right, so we gotta get this really tight. Look at that. Easy peasy. Three towers down. Whole city to go.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day.
Well, let's go find out. He's gonna pop an objective for us. I don't even see. Oh, there it is.
Doctor,
over this way.
How did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Made it to the lab here. Octavius Industries. It's got a bit of a ring to it, huh? It sounds evil in and of itself.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
Alright. Well, let's not beat around the bush here. Let's just get to it.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would have... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah.
Just a scientist.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
It's a good boss. A lot of people would be upset you were using company resources and stuff. Check your email. For Motto.
Check your email.
What a spot to leave a note, huh?
Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter. The revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
What a great man.
White spider, huh?
Graphite core, twill pattern warp, armored. Interesting. All right, I like it. Complete side missions and citywide activities to earn tokens. Hold X to craft the advanced suit. Not too shabby. New suit and suit power unlocked. His suit has battle focus, a hybrid biomembrane rapidly generates focus for a short time. Crafting the new suit also auto-equips the new suit power. So you're gonna be able to check that out. You can obviously change him and stuff. Whatever
else.
That
should do it.
The White Spider, baby! It's a pretty sick fit, I'm not gonna lie. I like the white. That thing pops.
Coming through.
Looking good, Spidey.
Hello, New York.
I say we put this new suit into action here. We've got one of Fisk's construction sites. So we need to perform 10 finishers and web 5 enemies into walls here. We've got the new the impact web, which is pretty incredible, I'm not gonna lie. Look at that. That's the first guy into the wall. Perfect. Alright.
Lenny says there's more.
So we just
wanna
be. We wanna be stealthy and smart. Okay. I think we're gonna have more guys up here. No? Just a guy down there. Do we have any more of our. Yes, we do. Okay. That's gonna stick him down there. Perfect. Then we're gonna be able to get this guy. Keep this up. So we want what? It was finishers and then sticking people into walls. I see another guy we can get into the wall. Can we hit him from here? Do we not have any more saved up? Got him. Okay. Got this guy as well. This guy's a little freaked out. Shoot, we don't have an extra one. Oh, we did. Perfect. All right, so that's... that's 5 of them. Hold on, give me a second. I think we can pull this down on these guys. Good night. Let's go. What's up? Who wants what? So now we gotta focus on not getting hit, building up our what's it called? So we can do finishers. We wanna finish 10 enemies. We also, our suit power has battle focus, which is gonna help us charge it up faster. Hit him a couple of times. Don't get hit by that. Take him down. We need to focus on not taking the enemies down right away and more focusing on taking them down with the finishers. There we go. Let's get this guy up in the air. Getting him up in the air obviously helps us out quite a bit. Got him. Be able to get over here, take him down. That's 4 out of 10. And we have how many? We've got a few waves, right?
Spider-Man, turns out we busted firearm dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Gotta watch out, Spidey. Just don't get hit. You can't get hit. You lose your focus if you get hit here. There it is. That's 5 out of 10. See, we're on wave 4 out of 6, though. We might want to wait. We might want to just kind of, you know, pause it for a second, play it a little bit safer. If we just kind of swing around the building and wait till our suit power gets back active, then we're going to be able to earn them a lot faster, which is obviously going to be beneficial to us. Not gonna be able to hit me, bro. I'm too fast. See, battle focus is active. Now what we'll do is we'll go do a little bit here. But we don't really want to finish them. We don't want to kill them off unless it's with our thing here. Okay, we've almost got another one. Let me get down there. Come on. Use a finisher. Then use as much health as you can. We're gonna need more health. Let me go. Okay. This is not good. Last one here. Got him. Did you just call me a ballerina? Excuse me, sir. Woo. Watch out for those explosions. I mean, we could throw them back at him. Now, since we're done with all those, we can just freely fight these dudes however we want and just kind of, you know, do our thing. Mainly watch out for the guys with the guns. Oop, 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 oop. Woo. Not today, man. Come on, get the guys with the guns. Or the guys with the rockets. Those are a bit of a problem too.
Knock him out.
Dude, there's so many of them. gonna throw that at Rocket Man. Take him down. Get his friends as well. There it is. Yeah, I'm airborne. We need the swinging kick ability. Just shot your friend with your rocket there. That was intelligent. Not getting hit with an RPG canister today, man. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Dude, sometimes this, I mean, I'm not gonna lie to you, this is getting a little bit difficult. Just when there's this many. This should be the last guy. My goodness. Ace the base. Got a new trophy.
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
Perfect. Look at that, we got 3 base tokens. Gonna be able to use those for our upgrades.
They've kept more sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
You guys enjoy your little hangout here. Get to know each other a little bit better. I'm sure the police and EMTs will be in shortly to be able to assist you with those bumps and bruises. But here we go. All right. Things are... ooh, look at that. Rooftop dining, man. You guys remember when we used to be able to go outside and, like, you know, enjoy each other's company and eat good food and...
All units, armed robbery
not just
reported.
Sit inside in quarantine. I certainly miss it, that's for sure.
Please report.
Anyway.
Good old Empire State.
Gonna be taking a picture of the...
Man, I love this town.
Good
time
old
to grab
EMT.
A snapshot.
ESB? Why did I say EMT? I guess that's the you know, people we were talking about earlier. Talking about the paramedics.
That'll do it. Map should be
the ESB, baby. So the map is recalibrated.
Since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot.
Sweet. I actually think what I might do is I might go through and grind offline a little bit. Just some of the, like, unlocking the landmarks and getting the tokens and that kind of thing. I think if we do end up making this a full series, I think we're just going to kind of focus on the main missions. Because we have already done a lot of that. You know what I mean? So, there you guys have it. I mean, one of the most iconic buildings in the world. One of the most iconic superheroes in the world right here. Feel like this is a good place to end it off.
Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
I think I'm going to see you guys in the next episode. So if you guys want to see a full series on this, let me know. I mean, I do realize we did literally just play this a couple years ago. It's still pretty fresh, but I really enjoy the new graphics, and I really enjoy this game. So if you guys want more, if you want an episode 2, if you want a full series, let me know. Drop a like, subscribe,
look for more towers,
turn on notifications, leave comments down below with some support, and I'm going to see you guys later. Peace out.